face, and the whole world is on your case. I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When evening shadows and the stars appear, and there's no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met, no doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
My first love, you're every breath that I take, you're every step I make.
Give and receive a ring. We pray with them that the Holy Spirit would guide and strengthen them, that they may fulfill God's purposes for the whole of their earthly life together. First, I am required to ask anyone present who knows a reason why these persons may not lawfully marry to declare it now. The vows you are about to take are to be made in the presence of God, who is judge of all and knows all the secrets of our hearts. Therefore, if either of you knows a reason why you may not lawfully marry, you must declare it now. Nicholas, will you take Catherine to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Catherine, will you take Nicholas to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
We have a modern service that we're following today. And one of the advantages of the modern service is that it recognises that as well as the promises husband and wife, bride and groom make to each other, the marriages to succeed, particularly in our modern world, it's often the help and the support of families and friends that plays a very big part. And so I'm going to ask you, the families and friends of Nicholas and Catherine, whether you will support and uphold them in their marriage. And when I ask the question, the response is a resounding, we will. Okay, you don't need to practice it, I know. Will you, the families and friends of Catherine and Nicholas, support and uphold them in their marriage now and in the years to come?
We will.
How could anything go wrong?